Hello, hello, hello! Tuta here coming in to Dungeon Sanctuary to bring you another video of This War of Mine.
Let's see, so...
Well, day 17, so you go eat. You go sleep. And you're gonna go to sleep too, because I need to time this. Yeah, these guys will still stay sleeping. They are, quote, slightly sick. 62 degrees? Oh, I wish it was 62 degrees. It was 5 degrees last night for me. See if we can't repair that helmet. Oh, would you look at that? There it goes. Yeah, I think they're all happy that we released him. Sure, Pavel risked helping the hostage for a good reason. Yes, he did. So we completed that mission. Now we can go back there. Dangerous criminals. So we'll probably, might just go back there tonight. We can afford it. Might as well. Alright, you know, we'll wait one more day, one more night, to go back. I'll eat something in a second. Yes, we can repair the helmet. Oh, cool, and they didn't even need weapon parts. Repair the helmet. Yeah, that's gonna be very useful. That will allow you to tank rounds somewhat. I figure you would be a lot happier about this, being a reporter and all. Bruno's supposed to be the pessimist. I need to do something, I just can't think of it. Yeah, you just eat the canned food, what the hell. Let's go make two filters, actually. Oh, you're making the armchair I want. Let's make two filters first. Do it what you can. No, I would make that a lot more smoother. But then again, I'm also not in this situation. Content. Sick. Content. Don't you know you're gonna go up here and sleep now? I'll go sleep on the ground. Adorable. Oh, I had filters. Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. Well, fuck it. Believe me, you can never really have too many filters. I mean, I guess you can. I mean, having, like, what, 100 filters? Hello? Okay, I'm going insane. I am going insane. I thought I heard my faucet running. Look at my dumb ass. I should realize my dog's right there, so he wouldn't. So obviously, someone's in the house. I don't fucking know. I'm losing my brain. Maybe it's a poltergeist. What I got in the news? Same thing there. Same thing there. Ah, famine and disease rang over the ravaged city from Pagori. Death takes healthy toll. A heavy toll due to no access to food, clean water, and medical supplies. But we are fine. We got access to clean water, we got plenty of food, and we got medical supplies. Ha. Actually, I know Bruno's gonna start smoking them, but let's start making... Just make it tobacco. many servers can we make? 5 at the moment. Okay, 10 components. Yeah, so let's make, well, here we go. Let's make these 5, and I'll make the armchair. Actually, we might not have enough time to make said armchair. We'll see. Needs some smoking, should make Bruno happy. Excuse me. Oh, speaking of Bruno. Wait, do we even have any sugar? No, yeah, we don't. We can't. So, Bruno, come here, and actually, you would have enough time to make it. Yeah, you can smoke. Since we're going to be pretty much sitting pretty till the end of the fucking game now. Oh, wow, I got a lot of wood. Let's put this up here next to the radio. Be a nice place. This looks kind of cozy up here. I wish I could use some in the background, like place it up there and put some stuff around there, but that's just the building simulator guy in me. Oh shit. Now, I do want to do some more simulator games. Building, we're gonna say building series, like simulator games, like building and tycoons and shit. Games on here. Because I don't just play strategy games. Look at that, we have an armchair and a chair. I think it only matters if you have one. I don't think adding more will make it
harder.
Go here again, because this, this stuff is actually trading. I could. If I want supplies, I could probably go there. I could also go trading here. There's a lot of places to trade with Katya. I think we'll have you guard, and we'll have you. Actually, we made the cigarettes. Let's go trading. I'll save the alcohol, but I'll take the cigarettes. Yeah. Let's go trading for tonight. And then Katya can go down and grab your father. Okay, know what? You don't got any supply. Books I might take. These I might take. No, actually, no. I'll take these. And your parts. Okay, so we are on the cusp of like water's not going to be a problem. Deal. And let's go grab two components from over here, right? Or two parts, yeah. That one water is a little bit of a waste of space, but... so we can't run that fast. Okay, so let's go down here real quick. Wait. Oi. I never checked that, huh? Okay, well. I think I can actually get through this today. Tonight. It'll take about an hour. Yeah, well, I didn't have a shovel. Two people there. If I see him come this way, I'm immediately gonna click on this. Shovel would have been very useful. Okay. Should have bought the fucking shovel. Thankfully, we can run out that way. Hurry up, Katya. Hurry up. This better be worth it. Hi. Yeah, I'm gone. I'm fucking gone. What did you say? Oh, he doesn't know. Well, got back some stuff trading for those cigarettes that Bruno was gonna smoke. So, win-win. And then we'll go back to the hotel. How much ammo do I have? Oh, plenty of ammo. Okay. Bio. Oh, Bruno didn't fucking eat. My bad, buddy. Oh, you go eat. Then you'll eat the next day. I am so sorry, Bruno. More sorry. It was tough, but women living on our streets took great care to look beautiful. They were always clean and wore their best clothes. That was a sight, I tell ya. Lining up for water, they looked as if they were waiting to visit a theater. And my boy came up with another idea. That is it. Give me a second. Well, that should be interesting. Start making our bartering. And for the moonshine! I can only make two. If only I had one more. One more time. Build that, actually. Let's do that. Because I think it takes alcohol, fire, and a filter to create pure alcohol. Which would sell for a lot. Okay. One moment. This is new. Okay, so they did add a kids in a update of Children of War. I've never played with it. If this is what I think it is, will you help? This ought to be good. Okay. Oh, fuck. Heavens. I'm Daniel. This is Misha, my neighbor's kid. Could you take care of him for a few days? I'd promise him I'd find his parents, and I won't risk sneaking out of the city with a child in tow. Oh, this is a new one. So is he gonna stay or is the child gonna stay? Because you can only have a maximum of four people. I got the food, I got the supplies. I'll just have to make the bed. Oh, this ought to be good. Let's do it. I'm not going to say no. I won't say no to people coming in, pretty much, because you always need that fourth character. And I don't know if this is the only time you can get it. It must be something new. Yes. Oh. Okay, so it's just a child. I don't have any toys for him. Here, Bruno. Talk to him. There he is. Oh, he's sad. Why don't you have a dog? I had a dog when I was with my parents. Her name was Roxy. My dad gave her to me. She got a dog. She should be big, bigger than Roxy, with big teeth. Roxy was small because our apartment was small. But she was the best anyways. I taught her to fetch. Aww. He started to act all tough. Oh, okay, we got some new stuff. Toy box. I don't have any toys. Teach. Okay, we got some stuff. Over. Go sleep. Here's the side. Oh, whoa, this is new. Is he drawing on my wall? He's drawing on the wall, isn't he? Yes, we need filters. I'll go over here. And I can't make filters come out. Let's teach him how to do it. That will be useful. This will teach him something very useful. Like, really dumb question. Oh my god, you can teach him to make alcohol! Oh, it's gonna take a lot longer. We should have time. Oh, hey, they're gonna tell you how that should go. Oh, that's nice. Oh, was. Oh, it's fucking adorable. I'm not gonna lie. So, guard, scavenge. Let's go to the hotel. We don't need anything. Let's go. Now, I think there's a homeless man running around here now that we cleared them out. I am knowing how to lock that pile. I unblocked this door. Let's go this way. Yeah, there we go. See, now we can do it because there's no one in. What do you have for me? Oh, yes. Oh, broken shotgun. I'll take that. We can repair the shotgun. Take that. Change medication. Working on the trouble. Oh, hang on, it rolls blocking a ladder. He does that. I'm gonna go check for him. Posted today. Where does the mighty work god post me? Oh well. Come on, Pavel, dig faster. You just murdered a bunch of people, now you gotta dig fast. Come on, come on. And there we go, FBI watch list, here I come.
we got some good shit. We got some good shit. Just a lot of good shit.
Alright, Bruno. I'll make some meals.
I want to be a sniper, Jesus Christ. Oh, guess what? We can make two of these things. Let's do that. Yeah, we're going to have him eat as well. So, Katya goes sleep, Pablo goes sleep. What am I doing? I've got 31 minutes. I gotta. Alright, well, all this stuff I just did is gonna be canceled. I'll just have to redo it all. Come next time. This is Two Toss. Thank you for joining me on Let's Play of This War of Mine. Stay safe, and as always, have an awesome, awesome day.